at the planetarium at UTA, the University of Texas Arlington. Let's go inside and see what's up.